The Kingdom Premier, Andrew Byakutsaga, told Greater Chibale clan leaders that the current generation, especially the youth, have discarded the traditional beliefs, norms and practices in society, regarding them as primitive due to advanced science and technology.
Abasigazi n'abana abato bali amasimu, WhatsApp, Wiki, Facebook n'ebindi n'ebindi.
The current youth no longer sit with their parents at fireplaces in evenings. This should be revived to rejuvenate traditional beliefs and norms. Robert Rukahimumura, the Kingdom's Social and Cultural Affairs Coordinator, noted there is need to uphold cultural artifacts, norms, values and practices in order to promote identity, stability, unity and prosperity.
It covers the language. So we are what we are because of our culture. In other words, culture defines us. As Banyoro, we have a way of living, we have a language we use, we have our values. So all these ones are embodied in culture.
Paul Masengere and Ignatius Tibamwenda blamed religious leaders for interfering with kingdom culture norms and practices. We are not happy with the new way religious leaders handle cultural issues during funeral services. They do not allow the master of ceremonies to invite cultural leaders to talk to people and handle cultural issues, while the kingdom officials have been relaxed on sensitization of people on cultural norms. The Chibale District clan leader, Kayongo Leonard, asked kingdom officials to sensitize the youth on cultural practices. As Bunyoro from Greater Chibale, we want President Museveni to ensure we get our demands, such as land, counties, and we request the kingdom officials to come on ground and sensitize the young generation on cultural issues because they are ignorant. They regard kingdom practices as witchcraft and sorcery, which is wrong. Story by Andrew Musingzi for the news.